This game was absolutely massive at the Stadium of Light, and Kone nearly burst the net with this.